Hey, we are recording. I just realized I forgot to pull out the stop. Weird West, as it says there, key was provided by Tinsley PR for Devolver Digital. There was an update. I don't know what was in the update, although I did just remember. I did get an email about what the day one patch stuff's gonna have. A number of fixes. Rakes have had their RNG reduced in the loot tables. I did notice that in mainly like part 2 or 3. I didn't notice it, in Journey 2 or 3. Not so much in Journey 1, that there were a lot of rakes. Yeah. And I did hear back about the PR contact about the bugs. And he was going to pass on the stuff, and I assume including the inventory criticisms that I had. I don't remember where I want to go. Where am I? I'm over here. Why am I all the way? I don't quite remember. Let's head over here. I feel like cleaning the maps up. But I did pass along my saves, so hopefully they can figure out that issue I ran into with the things, and there's Joe. Did I accidentally sell something? I didn't mean to. I don't know if I did. But just popped up that I was given money. I don't know. I'm good though. Yeah. What is the animal? I don't know. I'm assuming it's a snake, and I don't think I believe that. What's up here? So yeah, I passed along the stuff. I also shared the, videos and times for seeing, like, when I picked up the missions that didn't really, you know, work. That didn't, close out correctly. So hopefully that stuff will be fixed. I'm not. I think it's interesting though, it doesn't indicate that that I can't take things. Huh. I have a feeling I'm gonna be coming back here at some point. Who is that? No. It's her. Huh. I'm thinking this is where we are. Like the character you're actually playing at. That's inhabiting these bodies. Well, look, we got the tree there. Well, it shows four roots, so just three. That could be a siren. Haven't seen the spider. But, you know, there are portraits painted up on the wall. She's one of the people that was in the room. There's a locked door we can't get into. It all dies. Not entirely sure what that might mean, but... yeah. Oh, neat. It is a snake thing. I want to look around now, because I'm very curious. This definitely looks like this whole structure was just pushed, forcibly pushed out of the ground. And not that it's natural. But that could also just be, you know, the art styling. And I guess a better way to put it is, you know, with mountains, the ground bends. It's kind of being bent up to it. This looks more like just forced out of the ground. Very interesting. All right, I'm just gonna do that. Because on this path, we will clear a lot of what's up here. Mission. Well, I've already been there, I think. Oh, this place. I remember this place. Yeah, this is the place I'm gonna... I'm gonna use a video for to be like, yeah, he's really stupid. I'm just thinking, do I want to... Because I know I've already been through it. It'll only be what the people have on them. See, I don't think I do. I don't think I want to take the time for it again. No, actually, yeah, stop here. I've not even visited Plum yet. So I'm kind of curious. Nothing all that interesting here. We can stop there. See what it's like. I mean, it might be friendly. Who knows? Oh, sorry. I think I accidentally hit buttons. Buttons on my mouse and killed her. Hands off. How do I have... Oh, it's from the vest. Nope, these are still bad guys, but I've not really explored. I've not explored it before, so I want to go in. See what goodies I can find. Where are my people? Seriously, where are they? They're not dead. Why are they over there? Got themselves stuck up there or something? I'm not gonna deal with that. We're just... And now I'm going to deal with it, because I don't like leaving places unexplored. But seriously, that should not have happened. You know what? Actually, yeah, I need to save that video. Because that truly is an example of they are stupid to your detriment. Oh, damn, I just realized I forgot to do that. No, actually, I'll just do that now. Kind of curious. If I rest, I get all my health back. Is my present. But let me also just see, I think, yeah, that's just snake, which, I mean, true, what I have on is snake, right? 5 superior snake skin. I have 1. Anything else I have? Doesn't look like it. Oh well. They don't know I'm here. Stop with the music. Thank you. Can't actually take him out. I have no idea what I just did. Didn't I quick save here? Thought I did. Up on the hill. It clearly didn't. Maybe I hit the wrong button. I had a feeling that would work. You can't walk through it, but you can pick up through it. Seriously, guys. Oh, so much for that. And they're stuck again. Where are they stuck? I had to reload the quick save. I mean, this is just... Well, I have no idea. Oh, wait, no, that's right. It wouldn't let me save there. You know what? Screw it. We're just gonna attack. I don't know why I hit that. Thank you. Oops. Okay. I don't know how the fire broke. I also don't know how I just backrolled something. Seriously, just clear out the area? That'd be nice. Nope, I see another. Looked like he had a gun on it. I also just realized this is an identical layout to the other one. Decoration on the platter. Oh, yeah. I already seen that one. Oh wait, no, there is something. It's underneath the table. Guess I can't get it then. You know, it just occurred to me, I only have one horse and there's two companions, there's three of us. How does that work? I think I've already been through this. Since, you know, our body's in. Check this icebox here. It is empty. So we can just leave. Saving first. So I don't need to do all that again. I should have a decent number. Three, yeah, that's a decent number. I'm really just the forethought. You know, it's like when I get to have him as a companion. I think that's a mine. Can rest. Quigley will be healed up. Yeah. Silver. It's rain, so it immediately went out. How are you already in here? No, I know exactly. It's just the AI being weird. Oh, lovely. I didn't notice that before. There actually is a cone of vision for the thing. But they have very poor eyesight, so it actually is very small. It did actually attract him. Wait, it seemed like I had to pick it twice, and I don't know why. Oh, hey, there's a chest over here, too. Yeah, I can't get anyone. Okay, do we want to be stupid? Probably, but... You guys do not want that was a lot easier than I was expecting. See, and that was actually worth it. There have been other times that killing those things is like, yeah, was this really worth my time? Not so much. Because it's not like you get experience. You have to rely on those items. I should try to upgrade a shotgun. He's going away. Also have that there. And that there. Okay, no, that didn't. Not really worth. Hey, quickly actually took some damage. Not much. They're never taking much, but did actually take it. Since I can use the meat right away. Take it. There we go. Thank you. sure to give that to you. There's a chest in there. Oh, you're kidding me. It didn't blow up all the rocks. And yes, I did catch that all of the lockpicks were used. No, it just will not clear all of them. Or does it take another? I'm gonna reload. I'm just curious about what this stupidity is. No, it just locks that one in there. You can't. That's terrible. And now I've got a piece of dust in my throat. I don't see anything else to do here, really. Yeah, everyone's at full health. I wasn't even sure if I could do that. Don't need it. Copy my. Thank you. At least this is a very different mod. At least the exterior. Okay, I should actually take that. That's curious. This shed was open. Because that's the shed, what I was just in. This is another one in the mine, which is possible. And I still have the two lock, so I'm gonna try to cheese the system a little bit. Unlock pick. Because I'm hoping I can find one, come back and open that up. Hey, there's some copper. And I broke the pickaxe. Which I knew was gonna happen, so I picked the other one. More copper. Another chest. All right. Actually, that's what hanging on. Because I can spend those on it, make it better, and then sell that. Come here, Jane. You are my mule. At least for some stuff. There. Where'd the ore go? Wait, no, I already picked that up. That's right, by dropping the thing. The broken picket. No. Now, I do have to say, it is annoying, the stack size of 5 for when you're exploring. I mean, unless you're going to just start, you know, carrying multiple stacks of certain stuff, but it's like, I just realized, did she? Did I put lockpicks on her? No, I did not. I should. And I doubt he hasn't. But he might. He does not. He just has everything else. Yeah, do that. So the only thing interesting left in here is what I need, one more lockpick. Is just that chest. Oh. More cop. Is the reason I actually went. Because I'd rather have that kind of shotgun. Alright, Jane. Mule time. I know that's a whole thing, but. There. So I will upgrade this to silver. Ooh, good. I do actually need that. And use that as the shotgun then. I want to heal him. Man, I feel just stupid. Say, let's do it. Um... You take that. You can also. Two is not exactly much, but whatever. Hey, another mine. Cousin? Is this going to be a relative of Jane? I mean, true, there were more than her who lost somebody there, but... Of course. This is something off with him, so... Oh, no. Thought it wasn't marked as a red, the temple stone. That's a little awkward. Alright. Oh, it's a gold mine. Feel that off a little bit, but then we're going to the gold mine. Ah, man. It's zombie. I think I have to just leave him for... I don't want him. Oh, he didn't explode. Jane, don't stand in that. I'm gonna get all the health I can. These guys suck. Oh, no, there is something up there. Oops. come on. There we go. Ooh. Oh, and I can't. All right. Oh. No, that's not. How much dynamite they have on them, you'd really think that they would consistently drop with some. Well, drop. Consistently have some in their loot. I know I could just shoot it, but I'd rather do this. Except... You're kidding. Okay, no, that is the one that I... Just, this is... Yeah, the very long range, but slow firing. Kind of the other one. Oh, wow, Jane actually took damage at some point. So, I'm just so used to looking down and seeing that, oh, they're perfectly healthy. We're fighting one of the hardest enemies we can come across, and... They don't even notice. I really need to get so I can sell stuff, do upgrades, things like that. What? What just happened? Okay, that was very... It just didn't let me do some of the interactions, and I don't know why. This'll work. That it just occurred to me I should be putting the ingots onto the horse. Oh no, I've been putting them on Jane. That back meals. Sell the Nimped. Shouldn't have looked here first. What am I? Why is it not listed there for selling? I cannot figure that out. Very weird. Because, I mean, I have three sinks right here, and it wasn't enough. So I just realized that there's a separate icon for the for a gamble. Let me try. Drop. Yeah, it is just refusing to let me upgrade. Lovely. Well, might as well do that and just sell both. point in keeping that. Give me a bison. I don't have it. Don't have it. I'm just gonna buy one. Two there. How many do I need? Five. I'll do it. Where were you? How much? One shy of doing an upgrade. Yeah, let's see what the gun guy has. Nothing impressive. Do that much, though. Give me another one of those. Oh, sorry. There we go. Oh, wait, actually. That's better. Not great, but better. Actually, there. Really? I'm that full? Alright. I have an idea. It's probably not a very good idea, but... Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah, it's very true. Basically, I'm just going to start sorting this stuff better. Who has what? Which is also a bad idea, but, you know, okay. Those will go under her. So she'll have the utility stuff. That. Oh yeah, I should also put that. Well, no, because I am actually... Oh wait, hang on. Oh wait, yeah, that's right. I'm choosing to keep that because that'll break soon. That one won't, so I can do that. And he can have the meats. Give that. Yeah, I'll run over and sell that. It would actually, that's good. I prefer the other one. can also have this stuff. Why does he have both equipped? I guess just leave it there. Oh, wait. No. Can I... Where is... Or did I... I must have put it on him and not mean to. I'm gonna sell that, though. Yeah, okay. So I'm gonna sell this. Give me that. All right. Okay. Sell that. I also don't need two of those there. All right. Now, I'm probably never going to remember where this stuff is, but at least now it's kind of divided up, so I've got more room in my inventory.
Weak's place. Back again. This time it's different. Folks holler outside the gate. Madder than March hares.
Okay. So I got two missions. I realized I meant to save and forgot. Well, I meant to rest but forgot to. Not a big deal though. And hang on, just. Even less. Hey, at least I can turn that stuff off. I didn't realize that. Did not realize that would be happening. Oh, they all... Oh. Okay. There's a reason I want it to be this. Oh, jeez. You know what? Yeah, let's try to take care of this. I've never gotten that, but whatever. There. Okay, so I am not, in fact, allowed. Good to know. It is a crime to attack any of these people, even when they are attacking you. I know, it just made sense to me to check down here. Guess it wasn't necessary. This could be a problem. Yep. There's no way out of it. I did. did not see him there. Here. All just on first floor. Whoops. And I don't know if just knocking them out will get me. But it might. Chubby Cross isn't on the loose. It really hates you trying to knock out anyone. Because I'm behind him, I'm hitting the button, and nothing is happening. Yeah, so that does count as a crime. Damn. That's insane! I mean, there's basically no means then of doing it. Because, I mean, there's no way the stealth is going to be that kind. None at all. Best I can think is to try it at night. Might be fewer people around.
fine rifle, silver inlay, butts engraved with the name Glenn Wilson, Marianne's husband.
That would be the evidence. No, come on. You should be able to jump here. No, I'm gonna try some. Because they're not showing as red from my just being like they were, so. They don't care anymore. Huh. I wonder what was different about doing the day. That was something. I have no idea. It's like they were hyper aggressive earlier, but now they don't care.
Bundle of land titles. Must belong to them protesters outside. Might be wise to return them to their rightful owners.
Maybe because there was, you know, so many dead bodies during the day. I don't know. That's only with 10? Nothing coming up. Okay. I was half expecting something to come up saying that, hey, you're in trouble because you knocked out the mayor guy, but apparently nobody cares. But also kind of seems like that was bugged anyway. And I kept it from being a new vendetta. Cool. Because I killed everyone. Let me check something. That didn't seem like I was on the... Yeah, I was on the wrong gun. I mean, I'd like to use... Well, actually, no, I wouldn't. But, I'm sure I have to check that. This is. Sure.
Spirits alive. You done it. Location of Olvidado's lost gold mine right in your hand. We need to go closer than ever.
And it's all the way over there. And I want to go... here. Go through this way. Oh, darn. Oh, wait, no, it's the very end of day. Okay. Thought I had some. So. Oops.
Strange script.
Yeah.
Unrecognizable words. Ancient runes. Looks like this one will take some work to decipher. Maybe an Onirist would know what it says.
Which is the last journey. Yeah, I want to try turning in the rifle, even though that mission didn't actually pop for me. What's going on here? Oh, this is a problem. What the hell are you doing? I genuinely have no idea what I just entered into. Less... what? Two legendary bows, but one is better? That kind of surprises me. Just I would have thought that they'd, try to have them all align. Only one. Need two, but you know what? I'll take it. I could buy them. That's actually a very good price when you think about it. I kind of like the idea of having the poison resistance. I'm just one shy on that, so. Where is she? Healing old wounds, Chief Miller. Alright. Now, actually, let's do this. Come on. There we go. Three stones, three trees. What am I looking for? Okay, let me... Why did it just give me an autosave there? I think I might need to try pulling up the lullaby. I can't hear them clearly. To it in here. Yep. There are the three rocks over there. I think so, a grove of trees. I mean, it does seem like, you know, this is halfway, but... Yeah, I have no idea what I'm... Because also, it's like, I there's no fog. I don't know how much of that lullaby was for, just the general position, how much of it is for right here. Because, I mean, there's nothing here about... there's no bog present here. It's also, might it be a, like, you know, you have to do it at night. I could believe they were. Plenty of other games. I'm just gonna try putting. Should it make a difference? Not at all. Will it make a difference? Maybe. Let me see. Oh, won't let me see. But I mean, it's also, look at this. We have this path. Clearly there's something, right?
Up your spine.
Cold, that was
crackling. Then all of a sudden it appears.
Old You're supposed to loiter. Because it's said to wait. That's why I didn't do.
Uneasy spirits. Chill of the air. Place ain't seen life for a long time.
That's a city. There's a lot of ghosts. Sure. I mean, it's trapped in there. So... it's like... nah. I was gonna say, it almost looks like he might be able to blow a hole in that and get in. I don't think so. Try to get up there. I thought it showed the inventory count changing. But I dismantled, I didn't pick up. Why do you keep doing that? Talking to quickly. That's not enough. Let's just go around. Okay, there's a door. Yeah, this looks a lot like the brothel. Oh, no, it can actually get me. Thank you. And I did notice, now they join me. Let's actually keep down. Realize I could just walk through there. I don't feel like spending the lockpick. Take that. Even though I should be able to expect not to lose it. There is another enemy. It's on the lower floor. Don't have a way there yet. F at you. No reason to do that. So, yeah, I guess I need to go in ground floor. Ow. Need to find how to do that. What is? Huh. Curious why those graves were different. It says they're empty. Maybe that's why. This might. No, it's locked. Okay, then what did I miss inside? And where are my companions? I can see forward is through the first level, but there's no access on the first floor. It It's not like I can get through any of those. I don't see any reason to be up here. Yeah, I got no idea. Maybe there's something in one of these. I don't know. I need to get into the ballroom, but I can't. I don't know what the red circles. That's what I wanted to check on. That seems like a terrible. Hang on, did I go in there? I might not have. Oh wait, no, I did. Through this door, it's not this. There. Oh, wait, no, this is how. Yeah, I'm sorry, that's not clear. Know his name. Like, it says that's Michael Webster. How do I know that? Or her name. Doesn't seem like I should. Okay. There, that's much nicer. Yeah, I'll still hold on to that. This is level. Well. But I just noticed it turned everybody upset in. Ah. I see. Nope. I'm hitting the wrong button. Wraith is over there. Oh, that did not knock them all out. Jane, why are you just standing there? Not here. That's the way down to the mine. I'd like to explore just a little bit more. I'm not sure. I didn't go back here. And it was worth it.
Thick for explosives. Locked with a strange mechanism. Won't be able to work it on your own. Seems them ghosts want that mine open as bad as you do, but you'll have to enter the spirit world to talk with them proper. Best bet be to ask the West Standing Woman. She'll know what to do.
Okay. Wanted to look a little bit at this stuff. Okay. Yeah. I got that. There. What all did I put on? The utility stuff. There. Okay, so those I should. There. Over to the horse. And I know I'm already running a little bit long. Well, yeah, I'd like to go a little bit longer. I don't mind hitting 3 hours. I don't like to, but that's like the upper limit. How good. I don't think I want to. Copper, I got.
Talk to them ghosts. Get inside the lost mine. You'll need some ingredients first. Spirit walking medicine ain't free.
I might as well turn in right away, get the inventory slot back. While it can still be annoying, I do kind of prefer inventory systems that instead base themselves on a weight. Because it is kind of arbitrary, this idea that the bow and arrow, the stick I've been using, a rifle, all that, are the same as a nugget. I mean, especially we've seen that on the ground. They're quite small lockpick sets. I mean, it's like there's a lot of the stuff that it's like, yeah, it wouldn't actually be that big. Jane, you really shouldn't just stamp.
Splits open and a whole nother world floods in. You can sense it now. Spirits all around, close enough to whisper in your ear. Veins got electricity in them, and the spirits are close, ready to guide your hand. Olvidado's lost gold mine is calling.
Okay. I'm just thinking, I kind of want to explore what this adds up to. Yeah, let's head there. Oh yeah, we can also explore down there too. I'm thinking I may spend time before finishing going around and trying to talk to ghosts. Okay. Ah, okay. It's kind of neat. Hey, I got 5. What can I spend that on? I think that may be most useful for me. sell that. So that's just a better version of this. The hell, why not? Okay. I'll use it, I hope. Hopefully I don't lose it. That's the thing I'm concerned with. That just needs to be on my purse. And by lose it, I mean when going to the next room. Aha! There we go. Spent 5, 18. So I made 13. Not bad. Alright. I don't remember if I have any pads on. I do. Probably else gonna be silly and go down there to explore that. But that will be late. I'm gonna stop now so I can get some lunch. And there's some other stuff I need to do. Alright. Yeah, I was gonna push to 3 hours, but it's not worth it because, like, oh, I have to do this, I have to do this, I have to do this. Okay, we're not really at the end yet, was preparing for you. So, it'll be. Alright, yeah, see you next time.